Hey! Hopefully this is working now. I'm just gonna go adjust my volume. Okay, adjust the volume just a bit more. Okay, audio check. Cleaning our audio checks before we actually start. Okay, microphone test. Something about YouTube saying kind of receive video or something like that. Okay, everything sounds good, so that's good. Let's start. Good day, everybody. This is DOPPELgameplayVIDEOS, and tonight we're gonna be going through Skylanders Spyro's Adventure. Yes. In the last part, we finally got the flame source. But you came though. And we're actually going to go to the final source, which is magic, apparently. I'm gonna go restart the previous mission for the Quicksilver because I sort of made a mistake right there that I want to correct. Hello, Seawolf 1. Oh, hi, Spyro. Okay, so now what I want to do is... Hold on for a moment, let me just check this Skylander. Yeah. Oh, wait, that's good. I'm gonna go redo the Quicksilver vault. Just for completion. Yes, please. The reason I reset my Skylanders is because I need to play them from zero.
The eternal source of magic was the original source of all creations, but as we uncovered its secrets, its power could not be contained. You must prove your worth if you are to be trusted with the energy that flows through all things magic, the Quicksilver.
Okay, so we're gonna be doing some backtracking. I'm kind of curious about that secret area to the right that we haven't gone through.
Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone.
Yeah, I could, but to do that, I'll have to reset Spyro again. I don't want that. Maybe in the next game. Now we have the Arcane Blaster. Holy crap, the supercharge is amazing. Okay, there's something here. I guess it's just decoration. You measure the hottest flames to burn blue. Ow! I think level 10 is the maximum for Skylanders, for this one. Got the treasure chest for this one? I think so, yeah. I think I didn't explore this part. I'm totally fine. Everything's fine. And I can't wait for the trilogy. It's coming out next week. How exciting. On my day off too, so that's great. I think his flame breath is good enough already. Okay, let's not get electric shocked. The remaster release, at least for here, is next week, Tuesday. Okay, I'm gonna go level up Trigger Happy. Oh man, This is, makes it really easy to tease. Just keep on firing and they can't touch you. Yeah, after I clear the after I cleared all of the story, I'll do the Undead Adventure Pack. I wish I could find the other adventure packs, but I couldn't. Haha, take this. Can't touch me. Okay, so let's see. No, I'm just curious. Can Spyro fly over these?
Showtime.
Yes, it is. It's showtime. No, it's just... I guess it's just a wall. By the way, is my voice audible over this, over the gameplay? I kind of turned it up this time. Okay. So I've gotten the treasure chest right here. Am I missing something? Okay, you know what? Oh, no, 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 it's the Ultra. Take that.
The key for this gate is through the teleporter.
The reason why it crashed is because I took it off the portal while it was loading because I wanted to cancel it. Apparently taking toys off the portal when they're loading is not a good idea. Okay, so we're gonna go knock on this magic spell bug. Man, the bullet charge is amazing. Come on, come on, come on, max it out, max it out, max it out. Whoa! And they're down. Yeah, after I finish, after I'm done with Spyro, I'm gonna be trying out Crash Bandicoot. Okay. And he's dead. Okay, so let's get some. Yeah, take a happy SOB when you've leveled him up enough. Get me out of this corner. Skylar,
to unlock this gate.
I just sweeped up the enemy. Okay, let's stay with the bombs.
You need a life, Skylar.
Oh right, that's why I couldn't complete this level. I don't have a life Skylander. Okay. Well, I think you got a key.
We Archeans once ruled all of Skylands. We guarded the eternal source of magic to prevent future generations from discovering our secrets. Beyond this gate is what remains of our defenses.
I have not cubistic mage. I'll be buying it day one anyway. Or week one, I guess.
The silver vault lies ahead. It will only open when the three energy beams are aligned with the three seals.
Is a Spyro remake coming out for the Switch, I think? I heard it won't. It isn't. Hello, Samantha. I started the stream 1 hour later.
Skylanders of the magic element are stronger in this zone.
That way more people can catch it. And 140 damage. Amazing. Okay. Man, I love the golden Yamato blast. Yes, yes, please get all the treasure. I love that. PS3 is fine. PS3 is reliable. A lot of good games have come out for it. If there's anything to hate, I don't like my Switch too much yet. Okay, let's go put on this power beam thingy. Okay, let's push it like this. Okay, I think I have to put the push the laser, the pistol this way. Yeah, that's good, Samantha. I noticed that during the daylight savings time, kind of messed with the schedule, so I pushed it back an hour. Oh, in that case, maybe there's something wrong with PS3 then. It keeps crashing every 3 hours. Back when Gran Turismo 5 was a thing, I played a 24-hour race. Literally, 24 hours. And it didn't crash. I did take breaks, and I had to do the PS3 post, but it didn't crash. So, the PS3 is crashing, something's wrong with it. Anyway. Well, that's nice. How's the cat treating your parakeets? Is the cat still curious in the wrong way? Yeah, in Gran Turismo 5, there's an endurance challenge. It is literally 24 hours long. No, it's not a video. It's not a video, it's literally a game. You'll have to race for 24 hours. Gran Turismo 5. Granted, I did pause for food and sleep. But I did complete it back when I was younger. Anyway. Yikes! That's... You have to keep an eye on that cat. Okay, so let's see. Let's turn the laser like this, I think. Waffles are fine. Okay, let's push it this way. Bad cat. What does this button do? Okay, it just spins that. Okay, looks like I can push this now. Then I can push it like that.
The vault has been opened. You may at last retrieve what you seek.
There it is, the Quicksilver. The element that binds all magic. I don't think this is the right way. Alright, there's a teleporter. Let's go this way. Oh, come on. Oh, I can't see. Take that. He can fire as fast as you can mash the button. So his damage output is really amazing. Okay, let's charge up. Oh, yes. Yeah, I never had a Wii, though. The Wii doesn't have too many games I'm interested in, so that's why I don't have one. The only Nintendo console I have is a Switch. That's it. Okay, let's have this fun. Oh, come on. Great, now he's level 10. I'm gonna go switch him up. Time for you to level up too. Okay, let's open that. Here it is, the Quicksilver.
We pass unto you the very essence of all magical being, the Quicksilver.
Okay, we're still missing the legendary treasure in the hats. Unfortunately, I think we do need a life Skylander to clear all of this. Wah. That's fine. Alright, see ya, Seawolf 1 again. Okay, so the Quicksilver is on our, is on the fountain. Let's go look for what else we need. Yeah, I don't get a point of the Nintendo Partner Program thing. Just more copyright control. As if YouTube doesn't have enough of those already. Yeah, apparently this is the last magical source. Whoa, what the? This is the last magical source. The magic source. Get another crystal. I'm also guessing there's gonna be a final showdown against Chaos. Right now we're just looking for the eternal magic source, the last of the magic sources. Okay, so where do I need to go? Okay, we still can't afford the anchor cannon. Can you buy anything? Okay, he got all the upgrades. There's actually extra levels after the main story is beaten. Stun charge, yeah. And besides, Skylanders isn't going anywhere. There's still like 4 more games to go. Okay, everything is upgraded, that's good. Who's gonna be there? Who's gonna be there? You are. Okay, so let's see. Get a balloon over there, but I don't think that does anything. Okay, so where's the next level? I guess we have to knock the Archaean Giant. It's this way. Have you guys seen the picture I posted on the community tab? It's an electric circuit that I've been building for a while now. It's for the reignited special challenge.
You'll see there. Now, Skylander.
Yes, let's go across the chain to the armory.
The Archaean armory awaits you.
Teenage Spyro is the one in Dawn of the Dragon, I think. I like that design too. Here we go, the Archaean Armory. What kind of mysteries would you find under here? That is dark.
These caverns hold much of what is left of our once proud civilization. Restore power, and you will find the eternal magic source within. But be warned, Skylander. Restoring power will also awaken the ancient Archaean defenses that have lain dormant for thousands of years.
Oh, bring them on. I thought I heard something. Okay, what's around here? It's a power switch.
At last, it is time. After untold ages of darkness, light.
Whoa, this place is huge! Okay.
Skylanders of the tech element are stronger in this zone.
Unyielding garrison. And we got ourselves a scroll. How convenient is this strike here?
Long ago, the evil Archaean sorcerer kings who lived within dark cities deep underground met their doom. The free magicians of Skylands combined their strengths to bind the royal city of Arcus in a vault of eternal sleep. All that remains of their decadent empire are their machines, toiling away in the darkness for all eternity.
Wow. Nothing much. You started the second level. Defense drone! I don't see anything but a green button. Oh, there it is. Whoa. Looks like they can't take out the things easy, but they have to destroy the tower. Josh. Okay, let's just hose these guys down before they do any damage. The power hose is really overpowered when they get the infinite water. The reserve tank power up, I mean. Go down here. It's really too easy.
The defenses are alerted to your presence. Soon the war machines will awaken. You must activate this one and fight your way to the inner chamber before it is sealed shut and the war machines rise.
Oh, that's great. Time challenge. But let's go check the side route first. What's up here? A treasure chest, yes! Oh crap, ah! And they're down. Do you think if those in that control tower was important, they'd hide it somewhere? Yeah, good luck, Samantha, they can get pricey. Especially because they're getting less and less common every day that passes. Halls of Molten Fire. What the? These are the rituals. Okay. Okay, we can fire with circle and we can punch with our one. Or square, rather. Okay, I'm gonna go shoot you. Yeah, I didn't expect this either. Ah, those copters are annoying. And the aiming system is pretty janky. Still has that weird reverse analog stick that moves really way too slow. I think he's the fastest. Do we actually have to punch that or something? No, it's not the button. Oh, okay, helicopters. Get the helicopters. Or that, that's fine too. Oh good lord, if you think Skylanders is expensive, this thing maybe is even worse. And I don't think I can stream that anyway, this thing maybe is copyrighted. Okay, okay, where can I go take out those helicopters before they pose a problem? Or not, take it all to the face, that's fine too. Look at this place. Lava underground. Not a good place for a fish that lives in water. Ah! Take this, take that. Go ahead, the watermelon. It's walking on its own. What I'm just doing is I'm trying to defend myself rather poorly. Man, this thing is so inaccurate! Get off! Take that! In the face! Oh man, looks like we're gonna have a boxing match at the end! That's exciting! Let's go damage it ahead of time! He's about to punch. I mean, why come closer when you can just punch up him in a face like this? Quite easy. There it is, the gate. Man, this guy really loves walking dramatically slow. Oh well, yeah, he's waiting over lava. He's waiting over lava, I mean. So it makes sense why it's so slow. So, where are we?
Behold, the eternal magic source.
There it is, it's in the middle.
You will find the eternal magic source in the main vault at the center of our temple. In order to unlock the main vault, three switches must be activated in smaller vaults. These vaults will require a security key card. You will find the security key card somewhere in the lower level of our temple. Find it and bring it back to the main security panel.
More of a security jar instead of a battle, but okay.
Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone.
Nope! Again, these guys can be cheesed with a boiling power hose. The moment they raise their shield, they get blasted out. They get blasted. That's because Spyro is already level 10, and I want to level up Gilgrep as well. Otherwise, we're gonna have weak Skylanders, strong Skylanders, and unbalanced leveling. That's never good. And just giving these guys their bath. Okay, let's go this way.
Behold, the eternal magic source. It is imperative that you now retrieve the security card.
Yes.
There.
Okay, let's not go there first. Let's see what's up here.
This vault contains a switch. It can only be opened when the security system is deactivated.
Okay. Let's see. That's another vault? Oh yeah, he did say something about small vaults. I will play every Skylanders game except for Jackie, because I can't find him.
In this zone.
Seriously. You'll blow these guys away. You have trap beam, but I don't. Unfortunately, I can't exactly buy any from you guys. Anyway, let's go this way. I think the security key card thingy is right here. Okay, let's get rid of the tower. Okay, down they go. What is this? It's a soul gem for a character that we don't own. Good morning, Marquis Wilcox. I think your phone auto-corrected my name. That's kind of funny.
Excellent. You have found the security card. Now bring it back to the security control panel.
There it is. Muscular! What's down here first? Oh, what? Okay. I don't have one. Let's see. There's a legendary treasure over here. I need to find a pickaxe. I'll definitely stream Rain Knight then when it comes out. I'm gonna be doing the special challenge as well. Okay, I just realized he has a lot of money now. I'm gonna go give it to Spyro.
Don't dare the dragon.
Don't dare the dragon, yes. Because Spyro is completely broke. Okay, there's a legendary treasure here, but I need to find a pickaxe or something. Oh, what?
Skylanders
okay.
Of the air element are stronger in this zone.
In that case, I don't have one. Wah. Let me eat that. And now let's go upstairs. Oh, crap! Oh crap, oh yeah, there's enemies just waiting for me. Run! Okay. Let's go get rid of this guy. Run! You can have these beam attack and destroy the rocks. Okay, let's try that. Okay, powering up. Let's see. No, I don't think it can. Oh well, it was worth a try. Okay, let's go get rid of these guys before they actually score a couple of hits. Oh, well, now they scored a couple of hits. No! Ah! That was a bad corner. Let's see. Thank you, Benjamin Solicito. Look at these guys. Guys. Let's just go blast these guys with bullets. Whoa! Those bomb drops are really strong. I have no idea how to sing Baby Shark.
Behold, the eternal magic source.
Yes, it's the eternal magic source. Now let's go stick this security key card into this thing.
You have succeeded. Now deactivate the three switches within the smaller vaults.
Oh goody. I have no idea what Baby Shark is. I'm completely out of the loop. Ha! Of course I have to put a little big, little, weapon surprise right there. One of three. Uh-uh. I'll just hose you guys down there with air. I'm pretty sure there's gonna be enemies hiding behind that, kind of door. Look at their weapons just showing up there. Eat gold, you robots. Okay, there's one more thing to do. Switch right down there. Man, I wish this guy could run faster. But what can you do, right? I like how the little surprise is being spoiled by the weapons beating up like that. Baby Shark.
All switches are now unlocked. You may now retrieve the eternal magic source, the final component of the core of light.
Okay, here we go. There it is. How exciting. Surely it's just easy as that. So what is this Baby Shark thing about anyway? It is easy as that, there's no dramatic boss fight or anything. Nice. I thought Chaos is gonna be sitting there, waiting for me to waiting to spank me or something.
You have retrieved the final element. The very essence of Skylanders, the eternal magic source. The core of light is reborn.
Oh boy, here we go. Finally, our weird fountain is complete. I want cubistic mage, but I don't know how to set that up. And I don't want any distracting overlays anyway.
Why, what's the matter, Glumshanks? You look, different somehow. Are you kidding me? Glumshanks!
Master!
Well, he's on the run, is he?
We did it! Wowzers, the core of light finally assembled! Now a grateful Skylands thanks me again. And you are welcome. Boom!
Get over yourself. Things don't feel like they're, you know, done yet.
You know what? Let's go finish off this game today.
I see where you're going. That's because we haven't had our date yet.
Oh, come on.
Double boom!
No, Callie is right. The Core of Light has saved Skylands from the darkness, but not from the wrath of chaos. Whatever weapon or power that he used to destroy the great machine before, we should assume that he could probably do it again. It's not over.
Tin Hut! Sounds like we've got a job to do. We're gonna take the fight to the enemy right where he lives, his home base, before he can launch a counterattack.
Sounds
the
like
Core
a good
of
idea.
Light has revealed his location in the Outlands. I have the intel report right here.
That's it? General Robot, I could positively kiss you.
At ease, soldier.
Quite right. Of course. Now that we know the location of Chaos's fortress, our Skylander can mount a final assault.
I just love how Jigger
Happy speaking. Yeah, but how do you plan on getting there?
Back
Why,
and forth.
The Core of Light, of course. Are you ready to take on the evil Chaos and rid Skylands of him once and for all?
Not yet. I'm gonna go upgrade.
Locked and loaded.
Okay, the last upgrade that's needed for this game. Anchor cannon. Yeah, everything's right here. Now let's see the red-headed stepchild of the of our collection, Ghost Roaster. Nobody likes him. I don't like him either. Pain Chain. Chain weapon backs to increase damage. Cold charge lasts longer. Meh. Just meh. At the very most, I'll probably just increase his damage if I need him. If he's like the last character alive, I'll certainly at least. So how does this anchor thing work? I don't like him. That's why I haven't used him. Okay, hold cross, release cross, okay. Holy crap, that thing is a really fast charge. I don't like Ghost Roaster too much. Anyway, now that we've done upgrading, let's go take the fight of Chaos himself.
Are you ready to take on the evil Chaos and rid Skylands of him once and for all?
Let's go for it.
Splendid! Now I'll just use the core to send you there. Let's see. I simply punch in a few coordinates here and...
Is it working? Bye! Hey, it's the same bubble that, threw the Skylanders out of Skyland.
Well, I guess the core works pretty fast.
I sure wish we could go with the Skylander. Then we could all take down Chaos together.
I agree, Callie. But I think this is something our hero must do alone.
Okay, quiet. Quiet, my little phone.
You have arrived at the moment of truth, Portal Master.
Oh, crap.
Only you can defeat Chaos and rid his evil from Skylands once and for all.
Damn, this place looks quite a bossy, eh?
Chaos's elemental servants lurk throughout.
There's a raptor, apparently.
find the entrance to Chaos's castle. It is there you will meet your destiny. Good luck, Portal Master.
Oh boy, I'm psyched.
Skylanders of the Fire Element are stronger in this zone.
Ah! Whoa, where the heck did it come from? Okay, see, I crashed by the warped. Okay, time to hose you guys down. Oh, what the? These guys do surprising amounts of damage. Denied. Look at that big giant cupcake right there. Oh, well, there's an enemy right there.
Skylanders of the magic element are stronger in this zone.
I picked the money. So I think Spyro needs the money more. Oh, you can either choose the food or the money.
Who's gonna beat that?
Ah! Holy crap! I didn't expect that. No! Okay, let's go for the let's go for this optional route.
Don't care the dragon.
Oh yeah.
Back down.
I don't like how after it ends, eh? Do you? Maybe it is the final part, I'm not sure. All the monies! Okay, there's a present on the left, I'm going for that. Or not, I don't know why. Okay, I think I have to use that. Get ourselves some bunny ears. Oh man, that thing looks so silly on him. But it is 12 armor, so yeah. Oh. Holy crap, I need that got me. Is a treasure chest? Yes! Ah, right in the face. I think I want to give the money to... Yeah, you know what? Let's actually give Ghost Roaster a bone. Dragon Speak Adventure Pack. Yeah, if I can find it. Okay, back to this again, friend. Aw, you're overreacting. Share some greatness. How do you? Okay, let's go this way. I totally planned that. Holy crap! Ah! Those things are ridiculous. Okay, when I get the Spyro back, I'm gonna go switch it out. Oh crap! Food or the crystal? Let's go for the crystal. Yeah, I know there's lots of Man, I love the food right now. I know there's lots of adventure packs, but I couldn't find them. Otherwise, I'd get them. I'm gonna go for the story scroll.
Some say Chaos was born a prince, but after years of suffering insults about his ugly looks and bad smells, he kicked his father in the widdershins, gave away his royal name, and headed out into the wilderness, along with his faithful and equally ugly butler, Glumshanks.
Interesting. Oh, come on! I'm gonna go for the food this time. Can't have any of our Skylanders dying on us. As he gets wrecked. Okay, I'm gonna go for the legendary. This is their treasure. In co-op, you can get both. Oh, yeah. Sometimes playing with two players is just better. Oh, right, a super anchor. Let's try that. It does have knockback, but it'd be awesome to see.
Skylanders of the fire element are stronger in this zone.
Holy crap, that's amazing. It has penetration, it has a burn through, and it has a knockback. Okay, sometimes you just have to slap them with power holes. Or not. Yeah, too bad there's no online mode for this. That's fine. Where does this go?
Skylanders of the magic element. Holy crap! Are stronger in this zone.
No! What the heck was that? I should have used a magic potion. Wow, can you go any faster? Oh man, you didn't have to survive before until you reach the end. Man, can you go any slower? Really helpful, you know? Where? He's dead already. This is great. Okay, let's be careful. Yeah, I'm gonna be doing Skylanders Giants next. Ow! Okay, nice. Now we got two keys. Money! I love money. But you can't use it because you're maxed out anyway. Oh, come on! You got the slowest guy, wouldn't you? Is there any secret to this, or do you just have to survive? Looks like you can, in fact, survive if you just find the right spot to trigger them. That is a secret, eh? Okay, now for the other path of doom.
Skylanders of the Earth element are stronger in this zone.
Okay, let's not get hit by the laser. Just gonna hang out right here. Right, we're gonna face down Chaos and we're down two Skylanders already. It is unfair, but at least we can find a secret spot to stand on. That can be pretty slower. Of course, I don't want it to go any slower. I want it to go as fast as possible to go over with. Oh yeah! Big bullets! Okay, he's down. Careful! And they're down! Man, we need some help. Bad. Okay, now that we got all three keys. Ouch! I'm just gonna stay right here while this platform moves super slowly. I'm kind of debating that heuristic rage. I might, if I complete all of Skylanders, went to another TV channel for Skylanders reruns. Because this isn't the Spyro game, it's a Skylanders game. But happens to this house Spyro again. Yeah, I could make three streams, it's fine. it's just fine. Okay. I don't like having a cold. Okay, now let's go without getting killed.
Skylanders of the fire element are stronger in...
Now here's the only satisfying three locks at once. Or not. Whoa, no, that is crazy. Take your box shot views, guys. We're dead. Okay, now let's be very careful. I need those bouncing dots. Ah, he's down. Okay. Let's be really careful. Oh, hi! Oh, hi! Come on, come on, come on. Go to the end of the blast! Booyah! Oh, man! Let's not die! Go on, Max down. Aw, just one, seriously. The timing for the golden Yamato blast takes a long time. Oh my god, charge up maximum. Oh yeah, just win one to get. Might as well make a general TV show of the general TV channel of everything I have then. if it's gonna be that way. Yes. Phew. Castle Black Throne. Look
at
that.
Go forth and find the entrance to Chaos's castle. It is there you will meet your destiny. Good luck, Portal Master.
Here we go. Into the big, dark, creepy castle. I mean, what could possibly go wrong? Oh! Nice! The moment of truth has arrived. We will now face down Chaos and punch his face in, I guess. Oh boy, the music. It's a flying upside down castle! With a big giant battle arena in the middle! What the heck? Yes, let's go walk into the big, big, nasty, electric field. Oh, that's
foolish
it!
Foolish apprentice! You played right into my hands! So what if you've managed to survive and take all of the Eternal Sources? Big deal! If you restored the so-called Core of Light, it's all for nothing! Because now you have followed me into my realm, and here I am, all-powerful, and you are nothing!
Oh boy! I'm gonna go switch to Spyro, yeah, you're right. Okay. Character change! No floating head this time, yes! Yeah, those bunny ears look way too silly. Straw hat. Plus 15 to critical hit. Plus 15 armor. Ooh la la, love that. Whoa, what? He summoned the Phoenix. Okay, let us not die. Oh, whoa, you can change characters. You can change someone's now, eh? Okay, he's changing. Okay, Phoenix is back. Looks like we can also damage him directly, but very weak. Hi! Okay, Evil Gilgrap is back. Oof. Okay, he's down. More sharks this time, eh? Okay, he's down. Let's see if Ibex charges or anything. Okay, does 45 damage with nothing else. Haha! Oh, whoa, this ninja! The ninja elf or something. Man, he's stunned! Nice! He's down!
I have to laugh! I have to! Because even though you somehow managed to not get squashed, you now face the most hideous and powerful of all my minions!
What the heck is going on? It's floating! Not up the drama, is it? Floating platform with a floating castle, which is floating upside down.
It's the same minion who destroyed the Core of Light and will do so again. Meet The beast that sent Eon to his well-deserved bodiless oblivion! Meet my Hydra!
Oh, you love your dramatic... You love your dramatic, entrances. Okay, this guy looks... Holy crap! Ah! Bad. Okay, I can't seem to do any damage to any of these guys. Okay, looks like we just have the DPS somehow. Oh man, the sharks! The sharks are back! Hail Hydra, and holy crap! Is that an intentional feature? That slow motion thing? This one looks like a leafy and lifey, yes. Let's go pop some bubbles. Okay, let's actually do some damage to Chaos this time. Oh, what? Yeah, that slow motion's intentional. But let's just push her in luck. Oh, it's a dead time! Lasers! Holy crap, ah! No hints, please. I like figuring stuff out on my own. Okay, now it's a fire tornado. Oh man, that's a nightmare. I can get pinballed by that. Very good that it damaged Chaos. There has to be something I'm missing. Okay, except for more sharks. We do love sharks, do we? Oh man, I make sharks. I make sharks as a thing. Yikes! You heal for near misses? Okay, more those green bubble thingies. Nice. You can charge through all of these. Or not, because of big damage. Man, this Hydra is so rough. Oh crap. Ah! Oh, I got pinballed. The curse of not having any invulnerability frames. This is the part where you say, you wish you bought so many Skylanders, you'll have many lives. Oh crap, that's not good. Not good, not cool. Yes. Okay. Oh. Looks like if you graze it, you definitely get some health back, but... That's risky. Yeah, everything went in slow motion like that. Oh well. Okay, time for more flames. Let's not actually touch the flames. I said not to touch the flames, I touched it anyway. And we've been at this for like a couple of minutes and we still like one being full.
Interesting. It seems you are more skillful than Eon after all. Perhaps there is something special inside you. And I think I'll just have my brawlers bash it out of you so I can get a better look at it.
Oh, holy crap. Ah! Oh, no, this dude. Oh! Okay, gotta survive long enough to just not die. Oh! He's down. Okay. Oh man, we still have these dragons doing stuff in the background. Okay, Oh well. No motion! I do like the graze mechanic right there, but... Nice! Full heal! Okay! He's down! Give me the cape! There's the Ice Yeti. Okay. More of those sorts. That Trigger Happy's extra damage stuff is amazing. Man, they're really overdosing in the slow motion here. Come on, put your face down so I can smack it. Oh, what? He canceled my golden charge. What are you doing now?
Fools! I've had it up to here with your incompetence. Actually, no. Even higher. Up to here! Besides, I have three more minions who are much more deserving of this privilege.
Whoa, what? Okay, these guys are supercharged, I guess. Holy crap! Finally, if you get a good solid shot with this golden Yamato blast. Oh my god, yes! Okay, let's not use the golden Yamato blast because it's cheese. This is literally cheese.
You. All you have to do is defeat one measly apprentice. Never mind. I have three minions more. That should do the trick.
This guy's evil. He's like getting his minions and then beating them to his other minions. Okay, I won't use the golden yell at the blast because it's kind of cheese. Okay, holy crap. Oh no, okay. Now I might consider using the Golden Yamaha Blast because these guys are ridiculous. Okay, I need the biscuit. Nice. No, this is bad! No, what? Oh boy, this is great. And I get damage already because of Gotta get rid of that chop chop guy. Ah! Holy crap! These guys are no joke. Now we're down to like a single ghost roaster. Hello, Spider Dragon. You're about to watch me die. Horribly. Ah! No! Ah! Of course, now I forget that I have this healing potion. Spyro Rain, hello.
Your wounds heal over time.
Okay, the potion is not good enough to zero out. Yes! Looks like Ghost Roaster is gonna save her butt! Hello, Elora! Hello, Renaphone! Okay, here we go. What about Sandy? I knocked him over. It's like Ghost Roaster is gonna save her butts!
How is it possible that all of the lame evil minions work for me? Who? Whatever! Even if my next three minions are lame incompetents, at least they're far shooting lame incompetents! Ah! And they will spell your final defeat!
Oh man! Very evil! Looks like Ghost Roaster is gonna save her butts! Okay. Take this! I got cornered! Hello, Crash Bandicoot. I don't know what you're doing here. Oh, man. Yeah, we're completely dead. Yeah, it's a game over. Welp. Looks like we have to restart. Ah, this fight is so long! Okay, so here's what I, let's just go. Let's go again. Let's try again. One more attempt should do it, right? I thought Chaos is gonna be a pushover. Aww, I didn't need to, but thankfully, you still have a couple of extra lives, right? Okay, here we go. Oh Are we gonna listen to your plan?
Foolish apprentice! You
yeah, I can't skip
it. Right into my hands! So what if you've managed to survive and take all of the eternal sources? Big deal! If you restored the so-called core of light,
pressing
it's
the button.
All for nothing, because now you have followed me into my realm, and here I am, all powerful, and you are nothing!
We just have to listen to this wonderful conversation again. Okay, here we go. Hello, Bianca Rabbit. I'm gonna go take off the nickname. I don't know why Ghost Roaster does that. Okay, I'm gonna go bomb you guys with a pot of gold. Hey, holy crap! Okay. Even a coin is just goofy. Yikes! Oh wow! Take that! Dumb. Yeah, the Ghost Roaster glitch. I don't know what causes it. I didn't name them all Ghost Roasters. Every time I restart a chapter ending with Ghost Roaster, it changes the, this is the name of Skylander that I put next. Hello, she's the kangaroo. Oh, crap. So how are you guys doing today? Take this! Okay, he's down.
I have to laugh. I have to, because even though you somehow managed to not get squashed, you now face the most hideous and powerful of all my minions!
Hello, Lara Croft, and yes, we do have guns. Because we have golden guns everywhere. And machine guns, and big grenades or something, yes.
Meet the same minion who destroyed the core of light and will do so again. Meet the beast that sent Eon to his well-deserved bodiless oblivion. Meet my Hydra!
Yeah, I'm gonna go check that later, humanistic mage. Gonna eat that. Hello, Samantha. Welcome back. This is time for the boss. Which I already died to, by the way. This is my second attempt for this boss. Oh yeah, Red Diamond's coming out next week and it looks amazing. Okay, let's go to DPS that chaos which is on his drone. And so more Doom Sharks! We lost the charge. Hello, friendly, the Yeppy. So many Spyro characters coming to the chat. Holy crap! Stay still so I can slap. Is it me or is it the roughest looking Hydra I've seen in the game? Okay. Hopefully Chaos drops right in the middle row. Doesn't. keep walking. Why do you? Yes, yes, yes. Make some damage. I'll just heal up by grazing a shark like this. Yeah, so the slow motion is intentional. I thought it was just lagging. Oh no, the lasers! Ah, oh crap. Lasers, apparently.
Interesting. It seems you are more skillful than Eon after all.
Oh my goodness.
Perhaps there is something special inside you. And I think I'll just have my brawlers bash it out of you so I can get a better look at it. Ah!
Okay, here we go. Gotcha! Oh man, that laser. Okay, okay, careful. Ah. Oh my goodness, the grenades! Yes, I at least picked him. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Let's heal up like this, or not? Okay. Let's charge up my laser. And he's down. Okay. Ah! Oh! Yeah, you're no kidding. Chaos boss fight is hard. Okay, here it is. Four sharks! Yes, yes, yes. Come on. Oh yeah! That special diving attack is amazing.
Here with your incompetence. Actually, no, even higher. Up to here! Besides, I have three more minions who are much more deserving of this privilege.
Yeah, the Earth one's amazing. Helios is evil, he's just killing his minions to feed it to his other minions. Okay, here we go. Come on, let's go smack it. Hello, Sonic the Hedgehog. So many guests today. That's nice. Ipex charge, so amazing. Here it is. more green stuff. Okay, they're down. Yeah, I actually died already. Twice. Okay.
Minions! What is wrong with all of you? All you have to do is defeat one measly apprentice. Never mind. I have three minions more. That should do the trick.
See, if Princess Peach were 1,000 times. Oh man, they're getting even stronger with every iteration. Yeah, Spyro's ground pound is actually pretty good. Right here! Boom! Okay, bad stuff! Ah! Okay, these guys are difficult. This is the boss fight where you wish you fought a lot of Skylanders. Careful. Come on. Okay, you gotta get rid of Chomp Chomp. Or get rid of any of them! Ah! Okay, emergency switch. Kill Grunt. Okay, we need that mobility, that speed. Four lasers! Yeah, we saved you, Spyro. Okay, go on. Yikes! Nah, back off. Holy crap! Oh no! Ah. Okay, I'm gonna be using Ghost Roaster's Skull Charge because that seems to be effective. Holy crap, we've been at this for 30 minutes and his health is just a quarter now. Yes! Chaos is the big bad guy in the throne. Okay, let's not die now, Ghost Roaster. Yes! And Ghost Roaster leveled up.
Evil minions work for me.
Hey, yes,
oh! Whatever. Even if my next three minions are lame incompetents, at least they're far shooting lame incompetents. Ah, and they will spell your final defeat.
Okay, here we go. Here they go. These are the guys that killed me. This is live. Okay, that's good. We're full health. That's not optimal. Ah, jeez! Okay, we gotta get to the kill grab. Okay. Ah! One. Ooh, holy crap. Ah, he's down. Ah, shoot. What characters do we have? Here's Spyro, but he's almost down as well. Yeah, this guy's down. I'm gonna go pick Spyro, and then I'm gonna go, use the bottle. Yeah, it's the final boss.
Your wounds heal over time.
Oh man, he's almost dead. Man, he only has 4 health left. I'm gonna go camp here in the corner. Or not! Man, this is horrible! Okay, where is the switch? Oh man, he's down as well. Oh, this is bad. Ah! No! Game over. Everyone is dead. Ah, yikes. Well, looks like we have to restart. I don't think I even have time to attempt this because it's so difficult and it's so long. Level 10 is the limit for this game, I think. Yeah, I guess I'm just not strong enough for this. Okay, you know what? I'm calling it. I've been streaming for 1:30 and I think I'm on time, so in that case I'll just have to leave this for one more I'm gonna leave this for one more session where we try to take down Chaos. Well, in that case, I'm not giving up, I'm just out of time. I really am out of time. I do have to do stuff in person. So I'll just have to leave this for the next session. Holy crap, that actually was hard. No joke. It wasn't just hard, it was long as well. Anyway, I don't want a bad time, but I'm having a bad time anyway, because that Chaos boss fight is not, easy. It's no joke, I mean. I cannot stream tomorrow because I have work, but I do have... what I call... Oh, I'm not sure. I'm not sure when I can stream next. Well, yeah. Well, in that case, I'll just see you guys later. I've spent long enough trying this. I've actually bumped my head for half an hour at Chaos, and I still can't beat him. I might have to level up Ghost Roaster, because we do need all the Skylanders we can get. But I won't be streaming until Monday because I do have work on Friday and on the weekends. I know it sucks. But in that case, I'll see you guys later and thank you everybody for joining in. Yeah, no, don't bone me. Thank you. Bye. That sounds so wrong.